Everybody, it is Kitty Sims Gamer, and I am here on Minecraft Built and Tours, and I just wanted to show you a new house that I have built. So, as you can see, the water is a little bit off. Maybe I can balance this out a little bit more. I still have to furnish it, but yeah, I decided to work on. I saw this area and I decided to work on it. Let me see though. Let's see if I can. Oh, I see now. Try to, and it's already getting night turn. I'm trying to like balance this out. There we go. It's getting there. I just have to make sure I don't cross over there. Okay, so why don't we, come over to here, and I'll put the bed down. Oh, I love that sky. Okay, so now we just have to balance this out. Okay. It's a shame that it does this. Let's try to get some of this out of here. Maybe some of these blocks. Can balance it out a little bit. Okay, now. Okay, that didn't work. It's hell when you cannot balance, you know, the water. Here we go. There. That don't look too bad. That looks a lot better. A little bit more balanced out. So, as you see, I made sure to block it all off. So we come down here to the front of the stairs, to the front door. And it looks like it's all underwater. Got some fishies. So, then I'll show you even further downstairs. So I have to fix that too. So we'll come down here. As you can see here. Oop. Got an octopus out the water. Then we come down. Hold on. Here we go. And I decided to. This is the first floor. Way, way down. So I figure this could be the bedroom. Ooh. And it looks like the octopus was trying to climb through the window. Alrighty, so put a barrel there. And then now we need to find if they. There we go. There, now we got some light. And let's see, we will get the barrel and put some little things down there. So we have plenty of light. So now we'll come up here. And over here, we will have the library. So let's see, what can we put away? Put that away, get rid of that. Put that away and that. Okay. Move these down, move the oak planks and the flower. And we'll move the bed. Okay, that's 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Actually, we don't need that there. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14. So we'll just do that. And we will get an enchantment table. And then let's see, we will get a sea lantern. Now we have to act quick. There we go. And there. We'll have a chest with a sea lantern right there. So that'll work. And actuality, I'm going to have to fix that. I didn't notice that about the window. So we are going to have to act quick. There. That'll work. I didn't want the water seeping in. So now let's look for a fence. And that'll cover the stairs. And let's see. We'll create a glowing lamp. And we will move some of the kitchen down here. So we'll have the sea lanterns there. And we'll have the cupboards right there. And better yet, okay, we'll do the cauldron. Okay, that'll work. And it looks like I gotta fix this. There. Now this is a tight little squeeze, so we'll just leave it like that. We'll put a sink here. In fact, going down the steps here, we'll forget the cauldron there. There. We'll just leave that as storage. It's gonna be a narrow house. But there we go. So now over here, let's see, let's look up crafting. Okay, let's go down. We'll come down here. Okay, then we will put block right there. And we'll get the last, which is the smithing. There. Now we need another fence. And we will, oh, this is going to be a tight squeeze. So this is the crafting. Now we need to find out where to put, I guess down here, the furnaces. Okay. So move those there. And we'll move those there. Now I just need one more. And we'll put those right there. So that'll work. Okay, so I have ample room. And let's see, what else do we need? So now we just need the anvil. We need these tools. Okay, that'll work. I need to find a way to put more light into this. Oh, this is not easy. All right, let's get the glowstone. I think the glowstone is better than the sea lantern. But this, like, I really wish that they would come out with slabs. I really do. Like glowstone slabs. I mean, that would be so awesome if they could do that. Okay, I can put like a light right there. That's cool. And we'll put a light here. There. That looks a lot better. So, this is the next house that I have accomplished. Now, I would need to get gonna try and throw this away. Okay, wait a minute. Where did Seems like everything is missing. Okay, I don't know what I did here. But apparently, I have erased everything. So now I have to regain everything back. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, not this again. Okay. So it looks like I have to redo everything. It's cool. Detector, activator, powered. I have to learn more about the railroads. Okay, let's see. Where is the mine cart? Okay, cobblestone. Like I said, I don't know how that happened, but we do need to block this off. There. So we are going to go up here. Now I need to find out where is the track right over this way. So here it is. So I have to make a path from this house over to here. But that'll be for another day, and this is going to conclude my episode. And please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and hit the notification bell for more videos. And until next time, bye-bye.